God bless you all out there, YouTube land, North America, South America, Africa, Europe, Middle East, Far East, out there, Google, plus cyberspace land, YouTube land, you know, new prophecy from the throne room, new prophecy from the throne room, prophecy on Trump's Muslim terrorist travel ban. You know, that liberal judge there out there in Hawaii, he was Obama's friend. He knew the President Obama. This Antichrist Obama, he went to Harvard with him too. This is not about dirty politics. You know, this ain't politics. On Trump's travel ban, it's put six of the nations, Muslim nations, terrorists in, and President Obama, this was his same travel ban. There's 57 Muslim nations in the world, and that means 51 nations do not discriminate against the Muslims, so this here is the liberal agenda here, and this going to be the prophecy on it. President Donald Trump would take it straight to Supreme Court, and the Hawaiian judge will be overruled, and the Maryland judge will be overruled. You know what I mean? Nobody's being discriminated against. The American citizen put Donald Trump in there for one thing. Safety. National security. That is the president's, you know, right there, it's in the law. The Hawaiian judge going against the U.S. Constitution. He's not obeying the law. They need to throw the Hawaiian judge and throw the Maryland judge in for obstruction of justice, throw them in jail. And Donald Trump will win this. It might take a couple months of Supreme Court, but that's where the people put him in here, our security. And I love y'all today. It's been a little while since I made a video. And pray for me and Betty Kelly, Easter Brother Ministry here in Pinkerville, Illinois. Jesus returning soon. Spring's right around the corner. Thank you, Jesus. We had a mild winter here in Pinkerville, Illinois. And you will see prophecy on Trump's Muslim terrorists. These are the six nations that terrorists is in. Travel ban will be overturned, and the Supreme Court will okay it. He has a right in the U.S. Constitution, President of the United States, the law, that he protected American citizens. National security. So, this is your time to say the prayer, to turn your life over to Jesus, because Jesus heals broken hearts. Jesus knows your heart, and when you accept Jesus Christ, your personal Savior, he comes into your heart. And he's returning soon. Say this prayer with me, confess with your mouth, and believe in your heart. Jesus Christ can forgive you for your sins and save your soul. Repeat these words with me. Oh, Lord Jesus, I am a sinner. Lord Jesus Christ, thank you for forgiving me for my sins. Thank you, Lord Jesus, for saving my soul. Lord Jesus, I'm born again. A new name written in the Lamb's Book of Life. Oh, Lord, I'm a new creature in Christ. My grace decision in my life. Jesus Christ, you're personal, Jesus. You come into my heart. Thank you today. You're my Savior, Messiah, my Redeemer. In Jesus' holy name. Amen. You said that prayer today. You're a new creature in Christ. Your grace decision in life. In North America, South America, Africa, Europe, Middle East, Far East. Your grace decision. And you made old preacher man happy here in Pinkerville, Illinois today. Pray for me and Betty Kelly. Because I used to work in the coal mines. But today, we got the least of brethren ministry in Pinkerville. We got the soul mines. Jesus is the soul man. Jesus saves souls. He used preacher men to tell the good news as vessels to tell them Jesus to forgive you for your sin. Jesus wants you to be his personal Savior. Jesus returning soon. So that's my prayer today, because Lord Jesus, your prophecy on this land, United States of America, it will go to the Supreme Court, and Donald Trump's for the sixth Muslim nation travel ban will be overturned by the judge there in Hawaii and Maryland, and your hand is upon this land. This this land is your land. This land, United States of America, is a Christian land. We pray for the Muslims, that a lot of Muslims come to Jesus Christ for your glory, that you have your hand upon this land. 1776, this great republic, Lord, keep your hand upon it. Let your presence go throughout the land. The power of God, I feel the Holy Ghost goosebumps. Let the power of God travel north, south, east, west, all the 50 states. Your hand, O Lord, rest upon this land. And Jesus' hands feed the hungry. We love you today. Jesus, your anointing, God, enter your presence, Holy Ghost of fire. We feel the fire of God go out there. Fill your new born again people, red, white, yellow, black, brown, North America, South America, Africa, Europe, Middle East, Far East, with the Holy Ghost and fire. Let thy mouth fall, double push on Jesus' holy name. Right, George Kelly on YouTube. Thank you, YouTube. Thank you, Google Plus, on the profile pages, on the websites. We love you today. Amen, shalom, over and out, probably Rufus Ray, adios amigo, sayonara, to the next video, to the next prophetic word. Jesus loves you, Jesus returning soon. Keep your eyes on Jesus. Time is short, Jacob's trouble, no time left for you, time by way run out. Accept Jesus Christ before it's too late, Jesus' holy name. We love you, have a good day. Jesus loves you. Amen, amen.